What's up guys, I'm Bassam Abu Jaber, fashion and beauty photographer. Today I want to show you how to make eyes pop and how to change color in Photoshop. So let's get started. Before we begin, if you like the video, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button to not miss any video coming. Let's begin. First thing, I go to the adjustment layer, I pick curve and I bring it up, as you see, and I invert it, Control I or Command I. And then I duplicate the layer and I drag it down. So now I have two layers like that chamber. So I put in one group. And I pick a brush, I put in 14%. And I begin with the light layer. So I begin dragging like up and down, drawing like up and down, up and down. As you see, and in the next eye also. So, like this. And then I make my brush bigger a little bit and I drag a little bit in the lower section of the eye and I put a little more light in the catch light. And also in the before and after. And in the dark one, dark layer, I put it in 6%. And I put it around the eyes. And little bit in the eyes. And of course in the pupil also, it's better to darken it a little bit. As you see, you can, if you like more light, you can try to bring the curve up more. So like this. I finished now lighting. Now let's begin with coloring. I go to the adjustment, I pick solid color, and I choose the, like a blue cyan color. And also, of course, I go to the change the blending mode to soft light and I drag it and I invert it like Control I or Command I, and I put only in the eyes. Of course, I didn't put it in the pupil, I put it around the pupil and on the eye. As you see, like this. You can put any color you like it. If you like it green, you can do it green with the same technique. Let's try the green one here. As you see, but the green, it's better always darker because the green color darker than the blue. And also, it's better to put it in 50%, not too much, in 100%. Like this. And you push, double click, and go to the blending mode. And I invert it a little bit from the black and from the white. And I want to bring back my blue color. So that's it. And also I want to make it more realistic, I like to put another color like yellow, always because the natural eye didn't look only blue, the blue color always have a little bit like orange or yellow orange in the middle around the pupil. So I put this color as you see, but of course you should lower the opacity when you finish. Like this is too much. As you see. And also I remove it from the black and from the white. You can see now which color is better, but always the yellow is good. It's good. So I put it in 34%. So now I want to do a little bit more contrast to the eyes. I go to the level, I put black and white in the level as you see, and I put it only in the eyes. I invert it Control I or Command I. And I put it only in the eyes. And I lower a little bit the opacity, about 30%. And that's it for coloring and contrast. To the adjustment, I pick photo filter, I pick blue color, and I put it around the eyes. And that's it for everything. This is the before and after, as you see. I hope you like it. If you liked, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button to not miss any video coming. And see you in the next video.